Bonjour à tous. Hello everybody. Welcome to my channel. I'm glad that you are here. I love good food. Well, who doesn't? Trying locally popular foods is one of my favorite activities while traveling. There are a lot of good street foods and easy eats in Vienna, and I must introduce some of them today. I hope you are excited to get to know 10 must-try street foods in Vienna. Let's go. Allons-y. Schnitzelsemmel. If you like schnitzel like I do, you'd love Schnitzelsemmel. A schnitzel is a thin slice of meat thinned by pounding with a meat tenderizer and breaded before frying. Then it is placed on a halved Austrian bread roll called Semmel with the tomato slices, lettuce and the sauce, and topped with the other half of the roll. Good schnitzel is almost perfectly breaded and fried. And you taste its crispiness contrasting against the softness of the Semmel. You will love it. Döner, kebab and durum. Döner kebab is a dish originated from Turkey and is made of meat cooked on a vertical rotisserie. The modern döner kebab sandwich was popularized in 1970s West Berlin by Turkish immigrants. The sliced meat of döner kebab may be served on a plate with accompaniments, but the most popular and handy form would be sandwiches. Shaved meat is stuffed into a pita or other type of bread as a sandwich. In Austria, döner wrapped in a thin flatbread is called a durum. Either is sold in the form of the sandwich or wrap, it has become popular and is often called simply a kebab. It's really yummy. You must try it. Then probably you'd want more. Baumkuchen is a German name for the Hungarian speak cake called Kürtőskalács, which is also called Trdelnik in Czech and Slovak. This chimney cake or Baumkuchen is made from sweet yeast dough of which a strip is spun and then wrapped around a truncated baking spit and rolled in granulated sugar. It is roasted over charcoal while basted with melted butter until its surface cooks to a golden brown color. The surface of the cake can then be topped with additional ingredients such as ground walnut, powdered cinnamon, or old rest. It is a delicacy. I enjoy the sweet smell, taste, and layer texture and everything. You must try. Wurst is German or Austrian sausage. Wurst is something you cannot miss in Vienna. If Austrians have a staple diet, it must be the Wurst. There are dozens and dozens of sausage stands called Würstelstand in Vienna. Each sausage stand offers many different types of sausages at any Viennese sausage stand. A Wurst or sausage is probably the most popular and easiest thing to eat on the street. There are many different kinds of sausages, but the two most popular sausages are Frankfurter and Käsekreiner in Vienna. I'll talk about Wurst in another video soon. Sausages are usually served sliced on a paper plate with bread, usually slices of dark bread. Various types of mustard, ketchup, horseradish, and occasionally mild curry powder are used as garnish. Wurst can be a mid-morning or afternoon snack, lunch or dinner, or even late-night bite to eat. It is a special snack you got to enjoy in Vienna. Kaiserschmarrn. Picture big chunks of fluffy pancake that are caramelized, covered with powdered sugar, and served with applesauce. Isn't your mouth watering yet? You see that Viennese love their sugary food. And this Kaiserschmarrn is not even a dessert. It could be a dessert, but you can have it as a snack or a light meal as well. This lightly sweetened pancake takes its name from the Austrian Emperor Kaiser Franz Joseph I, who was fond of this fluffy shredded pancake. I love it. I like to have it for breakfast, but it was excellent as a snack too. It's thoroughly Austrian. You must taste it in Vienna. Leberkäse is a specialty food in Austria as well as in the south of Germany and parts of Switzerland. It is similar to bologna sausage. Leberkäse might best be described as a kind of meatloaf made of beef, pork, and bacon that has been finely ground and baked into a loaf. Leberkäse literally means liver cheese, although it traditionally contains neither liver nor cheese. The etymological explanation is that the word Leib, which appears to have morphed into Leber over time. Leberkäse can be eaten in a variety of ways, but most of the time it is served hot on a Semmel and traditionally seasoned with mustard or pickles. It is simple, but surprisingly good. Bismarck sandwich and Matjes sandwich. Depending on where you're from, you might not be familiar with the concept of fish sandwich. But if you like fish, this is a sandwich you want to try. Both Bismarck and Matjes are made with herring, but they are not exactly the same. Bismarck is a fish brötchen, which is a sandwich made with pickled herring and other ingredients such as fresh white onions, pickles, creamy horseradish sauce, or cocktail sauce. Matjes sandwich is also a herring sandwich, but it is made with matjes, a young fish that has not yet spun. Then it is soused, not pickled. So you don't taste pickle sourness. You see, it is a totally different sandwich. It is really good. I love herring, as do so many people. You might be hooked too. They are both very popular items of Nordsee, a famous chain of German restaurants selling seafood. There are a lot of Nordsee restaurants in Vienna, so when you see one, go in and try a Bismarck or a Matjes and please let me know how you liked it. Lángos is a deep-fried flatbread. It is a snack eaten more on a cold winter night than a hot summer day. You normally find this round delight at outdoor events like Christmas markets, soccer matches, and festivals. The snack actually has its origins in Hungary. The Viennese version of Lángos is a large, flat, round, and crispy snack. In Vienna, a flattened piece of dough is deep fried. Then, often it is coated with a garlic paste, or you can eat it plain without any topping. It's crispy on the edge and fluffy in the middle. It is hot, greasy, and incredibly delicious. Bosna is a traditional Austrian Wurst sandwich. It consists of a bratwurst sausage, onions, and a blend of mustard and or tomato ketchup, curry powder, and garnish of cilantro or flat leaf parsley. Bosna is served on a long bun like a hot dog bun. It is similar to the American hot dog, but is spicier. Trzesniewski is an open sandwich with various toppings. Trzesniewski sandwiches are simple. fresh dark rye bread cut into small rectangle shapes topped with various toppings, from tomato and paprika to egg mayonnaise or salmon or cream cheese. It's often accompanied by a 200 ml glass of beer. These open sandwiches are so easy and quick to consume. Trzesniewski is designed to be eaten in 1-3 bites for a quick pit stop. You can have any number of these open sandwiches and appease your hunger or appetite. They are delightful and enjoyable. I love them. I went to a Trzesniewski restaurant whenever I saw one in Vienna. These are the 10 street foods of Vienna I would recommend. I have a few more street foods to list, but hoping for another opportunity to introduce more Viennese street food, I will stop here for today. If you have enjoyed it, please do give this video a thumbs up. I very much appreciate it. Please subscribe if you want to see more of my weekly videos. I hope to see you again next week. Thanks for watching.